O kiss which dost those ruddy gems impart, or gems or fruits of new-found paradise, breathing all bliss and sweetening to my heart, teaching dumb lips a nobler exercise. O kiss which souls, even souls, together ties by links of love and only nature's art, how fain would I paint thee to all men's eyes, or of thy gifts at least shade out some part. But she forbids, with blushing words she says, she builds her fame on higher seated praise. But my heart burns, I cannot silent be. Then since, dear life, you fain would have me peace, and I, mad with delight, want wit to cease, stop you my mouth with still, still kissing me.